Good afternoon, guys. I was sitting here thinking, and of course, I told you guys before, if I'm sitting here thinking a thought, then I'm going to relieve the thought and speak it so you guys hear it and understand it and know what I'm saying and what I'm thinking so you guys can implement it and make your lives better, right? So, if you have a goal in mind, if you think of something that is a thought form and you think of it, and that's all you do, then all that is a thought, is a dream, is a wish. If you don't speak it into existence, write it down so it's in the physical realm. So speak it, think it, speak it, write it down, and then take massive action to make it happen. Otherwise, your thought is just a dream, and a dream is just a dream. It doesn't go anywhere. But if you want that goal to become something in this physical world, you must take action and get it done. God bless.